You know, I'm just trying to make things easy for you, Kat. It doesn't have to be hard all the time.
What's the point? Where's the challenge?
Challenge? You ever heard Willie Moscone? Willie Moscone played pool for 4.5 hours, and he ran 846 balls. The only reason why he quit? Because he got tired. It's all set up for you. Listen, I didn't know my own father. He died when I was 4.
Yeah, you've told me this before, Albert.
Consequently, I never knew how a father was supposed to act.
Maybe boys would have been easier on you?
Boys, please, come on.
Never mind, Dad. You wouldn't understand. You never did.
Understand what?
For their 11th birthdays, all my friends got Barbie. I got a cute case. None of us ever had the faintest idea how to act like girls. Have you seen Mary? She doesn't even know how out of it she is. And Irene? Well, she's even worse off than me. You just really made a mess of us, Albert.
I was just trying to raise a family any way I knew how.
Dad, I don't fit in. I never even learned how to smile right. I was watching these girls at the office and they all do this thing with their face, like animated somehow.
That looks pretty painful.
It gives me a headache. How come we never actually talk this way?
What are you talking about? We're talking this way right now. If you're driving on the road, you're tired. You pull over at the nearest exit. You find yourself a pool hall. You play a couple of racks. Best pit stop in the world.
You know, I hate Reno. What did you have to die in Reno?
I appreciate you making the drive down.
You know, someone has to clean up your mess after all.
You remember what I've told you. Forget about the hard shots. You go for the easy ones, one after the other. You never go wrong.
So funny. I check the corners of every pool hall I walk into. I always have expected to be there. Give it out. Jesus. Maybe I always will. Do you think so, Daddy? Why aren't you here? Wherever you are, this is for you.
I could almost go there just to watch you be seen. I could almost go there just to live in a dream. No, I won't go to share you with them. Oh, I can't help myself. I've got to see you again.